Welcome to the multipurpose cafetorium. Now, we all know that the fastest way to reach you youngsters is through that hop-hop jungle rhythm that you call your music, and to help purge the poison of hitchhiking from your young bowel.
Your mom.
We are going to introduce you to the musical magic of the Rugburns.
Hitchhiker Joe, he'll slit your throat, cut off your big toe. I dare you, he'll make you smile from ear to ear. Gonna lock you in a trunk for 99 years. Don't do it now. Bop, 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 bop. Cousin who came from Vermont. Next thing I know, that cousin was gone. Truck driver saw him picking up Hitchhiker Joe. Now his spleen's on the sidewalk, helping flowers grow. Oh, don't pick up Hitchhiker Joe. He'll slit your throat and cut off your big toe. I tell you, he'll make you smile from ear to ear. Gonna lock you in a trunk. My best friend Eddie called from LA, said we'd have dinner later that day. I got a feeling, and it's more than a hunch, my poor friend Eddie was that hitchhiker's lunch. Don't pick up Hitchhiker Joe. He'll slit your throat, cut off your big toe. I tell you, he'll make you smile from ear to ear. Gonna lock you in a trunk for 99 years. Don't do it now. Bump, 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 bump. Hitchhiker Joe ain't no vegetarian. If you see him on the highway, steer clear of him. He got a knife in his sock, and a razor up his sleeve, and a chainsaw in his pack, and he's gonna make you bleed. Yeah, yeah. Bump, 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 bump. My girlfriend Lois called from Tallahassee. She picked up that dude at the Spam Factory. That was the last time that I saw her smile. My best advice is don't eat Spam for a while. Don't pick up Hitchhiker Joe. He'll slit your throat and cut off your big toe. He'll make you smile from ear to ear. Gonna lock you in a trunk for 99 years. Don't do it now, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum